the moon. Drew Ogden a sketch of that symbol we saw in the Silver Wastes. He thinks the Priory may have something that can help us dispel the magic that's locking us out of the cave. If we're lucky, it'll lead us closer to Caith and Glint's egg. Ready when you are, boss. Ogden's waiting for us inside. Lead the way.
Retreat!
What do you think we'll find inside that cave? That vision was from years ago.
We meet again. Miss Delacroix already filled me in. Shame about the Master of Peace. And the egg. It seems a magic barrier stands between you and your quarry. It belongs to the Forgotten. Provide help when I can. Otherwise, I'll remain here, quietly
monitoring
your progress from afar.
So, it's a symbol that was used by the Forgotten. Nice find. Nice and dusty.
by the stewards of the desert. The forgotten. They slaughtered my people. And now another ghost sits upon my throne. I beseech you, help me return to the temple.
To help the ghostly hero reclaim his throne. Are you ready? Here we go. Hope this works.
Go ahead.
Retreat!
like that before.
The vision crystal is complete. The gaze of the gods shall be focused upon you, and your path will be made clear. They all desire to grant us strength. Very good. Be careful on your journey. We don't have any information on what's inside that cave.